Welcome to this little presentation. My name is Matthias and today I'll show you the mains outage detector. The mains outage detector is built to monitor the mains on a remote location. For instance, in your holiday cottage, a mains outage may lead to a heater not powered anymore and the cottage getting cold. Some heater may also have problems after mains outage to restore normal operation. In this case, the outage detector becomes pretty handy. The module itself constantly monitors the main frequency and works automatically with 50 or 60 Hz systems. The voltage range can easily be adjusted, so 100 to 240 volt mains are no problems at all. The heart of the module is an Atmega 328P as found on the Arduino. For transmitting short messages, the module incorporates an Quectel M95 GSM module for the outside communication. The module is also equipped with a backup supply consisting of chemical cells. To demonstrate the system, we will simulate a mains outage by flipping the switch. As the mains no longer supply the module with the mains frequency, the backup cells will be used to send a short message and power off the GSM modem afterwards to save power. The chemical backup cells are three AA batteries for convenient operation and replacement. If the power restores, the module detects this event and sends a short message. While being powered by the mains, the system constantly monitors the charge level of the backup cells. As the cells are going low or empty, we will be informed by a short message to be able to take actions. After the main features of the device have been shown, now it's time to demonstrate how to reset and configure the device. To do this, you have to remove the power supply. This is done by disconnecting the mains and remove the chemical cells. Now we have to set up the jumper JP1 on the module and repower the module from the mains. After a power up, the configuration will be back to factory defaults. The LED will continue after the boot with slow blinking, indicating that no valid phone number is stored in the system. As you will see that with the attached batteries, the red light will turn constantly on, indicating the missing or empty batteries. If you see this with attached cells, you definitely need to replace them, as a short message can't be transmitted anymore if the mains fail. Make sure that the jumper JP1 is no longer set before powering up the system. As at a reboot of the MCU, a newly factory reset will happen with a set jumper. After the reset, you can switch the system off, reattach the chemical cells and power the system on. To configure the system with the valid number the short message is sent to, we send a short message with the appropriate command from the manual. If the configuration is successful, you will get a short message to the newly saved number back, indicating the successful reception of the new configuration. Also, you have the possibility to query the current system status by sending a short message with a given command from the manual. After reception and processing by the mains outage detector, you will get a message containing the system status back. This message is indicating the current frequency and the battery level. As you can see with the system, you can easily monitor the mains and get information about outages. And as usual on the end, please don't forget to subscribe, like and comment on the video. Thanks for watching this little presentation of the mains outage detector.